Po, hindi ko mapagbigyan lahat kung pwede lang po sana, kaya lang maubusan po tayo ng oras. Eto na po ang ating espesyal na panauhin para po sa portion natin ito ngayong gabi. Wala pong iba, kundi ang matagal pong nawala na si Mr. Val Vidal. Hello, Val.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Hi, thank you for coming to the show. Thank
I missed you.
I missed you too. What happened to you? What have you been up to? What were you doing all these years? Don't tell me what you said. No.
I worked for Intercon for a while. And yeah. I taught some dancing to some groups.
Really? And yeah. Then now you're back.
Pahinga lang. Now I'm back.
You're writing again.
Yes.
That's good.
We're working on a new magazine.
Oh, that's good. Just let me know.
I hope it comes out soon.
I hope so too. Anyway, yes. Valet Shooter, ready?
Okay. Yeah. I'd like to start off with a simple question. And the question is, how do you honestly feel about being a megastar?
Ako, nakakapagod eh. This afternoon lang, I was telling my mommy eh, because I had lunch with them. Kung mommy, I'm really so tired already. Sabi niya, well, it's your choice. It's up to you. Sabi ko, kasi I was 12 when I started. So parang all my life, no, more than half my life, I've been working. And well, it's tiring, but you know, it's fun. Mm-hmm. It's a lot of fun, but it's also a big responsibility because you have to... kailangan iniisip mo, hindi lang yung, gagawin ko to kasi kailangan kong kumita. Hindi eh. Kailangan... Gagawin mo to, mapapaligaya ba nito ang mga tao na merong, may maiiwan sa kanilang maganda, yung ganyan, lalo na pag umalis ka na dito, balang araw, when they remember you, yung ganun ba?
Yeah, I asked this because while I was a showbiz outsider, no, quote-unquote, nakita ko yung magnitude ng kasikatan mo. You know, people who would line up in your movies, yung people who would fight for you, probably risk their lives for you. Now, the question is, makakaya mo nga kayang iwanan ang lahat ng ito in case, as you've always said,
I settle down
and live with a man.
As I've always said, Val, pag nag-stop ako ng konti, that can mean, when I say I'm going to retire, it can mean semi-retirement or permanent, no? Semi would mean maybe a movie a year. Yung gagawin ko na lang ang gusto ko kasi mahal kong show business eh. Mahal na mahal kong show business. Kahit na marami na akong puhunan ditong luha, dugo at pawis. Oh, at saka ang daming ingrato dito at ingrata. Hindi ba? At ang daming ang hilig manakit ng kapwa. So, tinitiis ko lang yon. But I like being who I am, although it's a hard position to be in. Yung nangangarap mag-artista o yung mga artista na nangangarap na sumikat talagang sikat na sikat, attitude lang po yan. Pero ang aking, the best advice I can give to anyone is huwag lang papupuntahin sa ulo. Laging nakatapak sa lupa. Kasi para pag nawala lahat bukas, okay ka pa rin.
Yeah, totoo yan. Okay. Let's talk about your movie, Tayong Dalawa. This is the one you're finishing, no, with Gabby Concepcion. Let me just ask, kumusta ang working relationship ninyo ngayon ni Gabby?
We're good friends now, actually. Tawa kami ng tawa. We have a lot of fun on the set. Biro ng biro yan. Ganun, masaya kami, masaya naman.
Whatever happened to, supposed to be yung, di ba lalabas si Casey sa pelikulang ito with
hindi
you?
Naman talaga, never na pag-usapan yun eh. I would never allow her. Kung may isip na siya at mamilit siya, that's her decision. Pero at this point, no way, ako
will you
na
allow
lang.
Her in due time?
I hope she doesn't take an interest in it. At this point, ayaw niya talaga. Ayoko, ako na lang. Ako na lang. Save na natin yung anak ko sa gulo. Ako
okay,
na lang.
Okay, last question. Nagbalik na si Maricel, ano? And I heard she guested last week. Is that right?
Or she guested, she was here last week.
Tapos na ba yung personal niyong
Val, hindi na kami mga 15-year-olds ngayon eh. Ano na kami? I think, you know, after being so long in this business, kaming dalawa, you know, you learn to develop a certain respect for each other, hindi ba? Kasi magaling na artista si Maricel. And I meant what I said last week. Hindi ko naman kailangan sabihin yun, di ba? Pero I meant it. Magaling siyang artista. I look up to her in that aspect. And she's okay. Tapos na yung ano, yung mga kabataan namin. Hindi naman nawawala yun actually eh. Pero ngayon, I'm looking forward to having a healthy relationship with everybody in the business.
Pagdating ng tamang panahon, papayag ka rin makasama siya sa pelikula.
Bakit naman hindi? That would be a nice project, di ba?
Yeah.
Anyway, Val, I wish we had more time, but we really have to go.
Thank you so much.
Thank
it's
you so
pleasure.
Much for guesting on the show. It's been a long time.
Yes.
Welcome back. Thank you po. Mga kaibigan, huwag po kuya alis. Magbabalik po kami.